In this exercise, there are 10 questions, which are all of the same type. You will have 30 seconds to do each question. If you need more time, just pause the video. Each question follows a similar pattern. There are 5 squares on the left of the center line. Each square has a connection to the next. There is one square missing, which is what you have to find. On the right of the center line are 5 possible answers labeled A to E. Only one answer is the correct, which will fit the missing square and complete the sequence. Answer for this exercise can be found at end of this lesson or on our website at Answers for the previous exercise are coming next. This is the end of this lesson. Thank you for watching this video. We regularly bring out new videos, so don't miss out. Please subscribe to get these educational videos.